Thanks to Oculus for sponsoring this video.
Hello, how's it going? We're here in Beat Saber Oculus Quest numero 2. It's the second quest. I don't know what that was. We are going to get back into Beat Saber. I have not played Beat Saber in a while. So let's do it. We are gonna stick to the volume 1, volume 2, and volume 3 of the Beat Saber soundtrack. So I don't get DMCA'd. I love copyright. Let's do it. I don't know if I've done any of the, I don't know if I've done any of the, we are getting right into it. I don't know if I've done any of volume 3. And I certainly, whoops, that was wrong. I certainly haven't done. Immediately failed. That was so bad. I'm so sorry, gamers. Let's restart. Why did I wear a hoodie for this? This is a bad idea. I knew I was gonna get sweaty. I said to myself, Ethan, you're playing Beat Saber. You're gonna get hot. You're gonna be moving and grooving. And I said, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Okay. I'm getting the swing of things. I'm getting it back a little bit. Gamers, are you seeing this? You're witnessing history right now. As the most average, mediocre Beat Saber player gets into his rhythm, he gains back his right to game. Oh no. Well, I did, it was okay. I can see you a tiny bit if I lead my nose back enough. Let's see, whoa, what's 360 degree? What does that mean? Oh no. I have a feeling this is gonna be so much harder. Because they can come from anywhere now. Boom, 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 shoot, goo. This is so weird. Whoa. This is so cool though. This must be like a brand new update. This is really cool. I cannot imagine doing this on like Expert Plus. Yes. Boom. 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 Hey, wow, boom, cha, boom, cha, cha, I love commentary when I play rhythm games. The white boy can dance. This is actually really, really cool. I really like the 360 kind of thing. It's so immersive. Really gets you in the game. Yes. Boom. Yes. Yes. I am the gamer. I have no idea. Where am I? Hey. Okay, we have 360 on Expert. I got the power. This is gonna be really interesting. I got unlimited power. Yes. Boom. Boom. And I failed. I can't do that. That's too much for me. It's too much moving around, too. I press restart. Casual. Oh yeah, I played Beat Saber. Okay. Where am I? Who am I? What am I doing? I don't know. Hey, how's it going? Okay. Yeah, it's too much for me. It's too much. Let's see what happens on Give a Little Love. If we go Expert Plus. That was the fastest thing ever. Hold on, hold on, hold on, gamer. I could do an Expert Plus at one point in my life. Not anymore though. And that's okay, you know? Not everyone is meant to do, not everyone. All right, let's do, hold on. Let's try Expert Plus on the first Beat Saber song. Classic. Ralph. I couldn't do it. Classic Red and Blue, hold on. Let's try a different one. What about Level Insane Expert Plus? Is this gonna be dumb? I'm afraid. Hold on. I got my red and my blue and my left and my right mixed up. Hold on, one more time. I got my legs and my arms messed up and I didn't know what to do. Okay, just hold on a second, okay? Relax. I don't like this one. Fuck all, okay? How about this one? Maybe this one will be better for me.
Hey, it's Ethan from the future. I completely forgot that I had also recorded some multiplayer gameplay on a different day that is brand new to Beat Saber.
And I just completely spaced on that, so don't worry about the continuity error here, okay? I just forgot, and then I re-recorded it, and I decided to film it in front of a green screen and face the other way to do kind of an augmented reality thingy, even though that's not really what that is at all. Anyway, enjoy the multiplayer footage. Bye!
Let's go. We're just hopping into a quick play lobby. So the way this works is people vote for a... Hi, how's it going? They vote for a map, and then people try and go as long as they can in the song and try and get the high score out of the people that you're playing against. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can do it better this time. I believe in myself. I believe.
We're playing.
Yeah. I got the power. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yes. It is unlimited power.
I got the power. I got unlimited power.
Are you guys ready to have the most intense Beat Saber battle of your life? It's been a sec since I've played Beat Saber. So if I miss, it's because I'm just out of practice, okay? I gotta get my head back in the game. I do have one expert mode level, which you guys might remember actually, because I think I did it for a video. I don't think that I could do an expert plus, or it was an expert plus level that I had under my belt. An expert plus, for those of you that don't know, it's the hardest level that you could possibly do. Isn't this cool? I don't even know what this looks like. But you guys do, because you're watching it now. It's so immersive. It's like I'm in the game.
Baby.
Did I do it? Did I do the best? Nope, I got last. Well, sometimes it's like that, isn't it, guys? It's all right. That was my warm-up round, gamers. John Mulaney won. Expert mode. Are we doing this one again? Oh my God. What do you think, I'm a little kid? That I can't handle something like this? Something as easy peasy? This is child's play! This is child's play!
Let's go!
Bang! Bang! Yes! Bang! Yes! Bang! Yes! I got a little funky there. I hope that I can finish it off because I missed quite a few. Yes, I did it! Ha ha! That was really good.
Wasn't that good? That was pretty good.
That is sweet. I am going to go into solo real quick, I just want to see, what is this like on Expert Plus? Just, you know, we can hop into a game real quick, hop into a map. Oh, well, okay, hold on. I didn't even know what was where, okay? So let me restart. How is anybody supposed to do that? Anyway, I am going to leave this here for now. Again, huge, huge thank you to Oculus for sending over the new Quest 2. So great. I really, really love it. A lot of really solid improvements over the Quest 1. Like, the biggest thing about the Quest 2 is just that it's completely self-contained. You can bring this anywhere that you want. There's no cables. There's no nothing. It takes 2 seconds to set it up. I'm really, really happy with it. Beat Saber, also super, super fun. One of my favorite games, if not my favorite game, on VR. And with the new online multiplayer, I really like that. You can do it with your friends. You can do it with random people. It's really cool. I really like it a lot. So again, huge, huge thank you to, huge, huge thank you to Oculus for sponsoring this video. If you'd like to check out the Quest 2 for yourself, go down in the link in the description and check it out. But yeah, I'm going to end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.